Then the dreaded were sold to the man in the back with a plunger who smells like crap.
You remember back when I signed up for that mail order bride site and ordered someone through the mail? Yeah, well, neither do I. We cowbelled the shit out of it.